this is the game. Chief of samurai.
May Kami protect your path, my lord.
My mother believed Inari is my guardian. She saw a fox chasing fireflies outside our home the day I was born.
She knew that foxes are Inari's messengers in our world. When you see one, always follow where it leads.
I will. Thank you.
This reminds me a bit of Red Dead, with the camp situation.
But Sakai, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me. Or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
I don't think I got any flowers yet. Alright, actually... I guess we'll check.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
Oh, this is nice. Alright, I need to do more, obviously. I really want to find some hats. This is nice too, actually. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, we'll go here. She's closer. Well, we'll just go there.
Very well.
Else to talk to in here.
Come, my lord, the Mongols have taken the bridge leading into Hiyoshi Springs.
Many people travel that bridge. They'll be vulnerable to attack. I'll go there, see what I can do.
Thank you, my lord.
Until we next meet. When did we change into this? Weapon you can manage your weapons and ammo. More supplies. Well, we'll just keep it on. I like it.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel?
Man, there's so much I can do, but I don't have anything. Oh, I can buy?
I need more for that.
Okay. Oh, wait, we can sell stuff. Do I have any? I'll just... Right. Well, at least I know that's there. It's just so tempting to just jump off of cliffs, but I know I can't. Or... Oh, that was bad. I should not have done that. Okay, we're going to Boy. Thought Nobu's a boy name. Like Oda Nobunaga. What's going on over here?
Hey!
Do something here.
Yeah. You're a good horse, Noble.
Jump down there. Is this where she is? That's question mark. She's over there. Oop. I want to go back to the springs to do that after this mission. I'm sure it has good benefits.
Do you know the tale of Tadayori, my lord?
I know his name, but I've not heard of his exploits.
It's long believed the armor Tadayori wore granted him great power, that it would be disastrous should it fall into the wrong hands.
Then I can't let that happen. I'd like to hear more of this story, and this armor.
The musician Yamato may be able to help. He told me the legend in Azumo, near the river that separates it from Sutsu.
Could be more stuff in this village. More people. Pretty big village.
You're lucky you came.
So let's go back to what we were doing. just collecting as much as I can.
Yeah.
Jeez.
That's Yuna.
Is she fighting? I found the right way. Oh, I forgot about stamina.
Jin, you found me.
Damn.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kaneda Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Only one so far. Sensei Ishikawa.
Master Archer? Good start. Taka can help you, after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
He might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it. You're riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse, or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy. There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp.
To the spot. I don't think so.
Quickly, Nobu.
The Mongols threw that place together in days. There has to be a way in. Let's look.
We need to reach Taka without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach. Defenses in back are formidable. We could scale the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
The front wall there is still under construction.
Could be a way in. We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Before the samurai, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. And sometimes we die by it. Warriors like my father, who just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing. But we have to fight back.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets darker.
Let's move.
Ooh, we're about to learn some ghost techniques.
Taka, he's been through a lot, even before the invasion.
But you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole. But it was that or starve. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't choose to be a samurai either. But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols. We have to fight back. Any way we can.
Which way should we go in?
Through here.
If they see us, they'll kill the prisoners.
Then we better stay quiet. And open their throats.
It's like, there goes our samurai code.
What do you think, Jin?
The bear's running with a limp. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Hako.
Keep after him.
I didn't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
We are not barbarians, Jin.
These flashback sequences are like so pretty. Oh, the sun is kind of blinding. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go.
Stumbled here. Is it dying?
No. But we're getting closer. Stay ready, Jin.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then, perhaps.
We got him.
Careful. He could still be alive. This arrow should not have killed him.
Look, Uncle. There's a gash in his side. Not from an arrow.
Another bear?
No.
An assassin! From Yarikawa!
Traitor! You would stab the stone in the back!
Rozakai! Control yourself. We are not criminals like this man here. We are samurai.
He tried to kill you! He must answer for this crime with his life.
And look him in the eye. And teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear. And take his life with honor. When we fight, we face our enemy head on. And when we take their life, we look them in the eye with courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Jin, what's wrong?
Let's find your brother.
We can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief.
Focused hearing.